We've got a really cool project to show you today, Leggari Nation. Watch how we get this look using a soft tan base coat using our epoxy pigments, then do a light coat of black spray paint over it and finish it with isopropyl alcohol. This is the result. There's so many looks that you can achieve with Leggari. Make sure to subscribe so you can stay up to date with our latest projects. Now let's get started.